I am not the mask police. I am not going to enforce any mask wearing. That is not my responsibility. That is not my job. People should be able to make that choices themselves. I didn't put this order out, and it's getting to the point. People are scared. People are calling and asking, do we have to wear the mask in our house, in our cars? It's getting kind of ridiculous.